Welcome to Hawk News.
Frank, what are your plans for spring break?
I'm planning to go to UCLA for the college visiting. They have an open house open to the for the engineering students. We're planning to go there. And hopefully I can go to the beach and have my body.
So Matt, what's your plans for spring break?
I'm going to be playing tennis around the clock to improve my game.
So what are your guys' plans for spring break?
We plan on going to Tennessee for some nice family bonding. I'm planning on doing some nice hot tubbing in our cabin, maybe doing some hiking. That's my plan.
Yeah. So where do you guys think for spring break?
Road trip?
Yeah, that's true. We don't have anything planned, so Jersey maybe?
So what are your guys' plans for spring break?
Well, we plan on going to the Bahamas for the band choir trip.
We have the three performances, I think?
Maybe.
Two performances, even better.
We have 6 days.
6 days of fun and excitement.
All right. So what are you guys doing for spring break?
We are playing a lot of COD.
And watching the Final Four, go Mountaineers.
All right, 91-92 U18 baseball program. We are Xavier based. We have one member from Appleton West who newly transferred there. And we are in a league with the Cougars and El Oso. And we also have exhibition games against the Dominican Republicans.
The Bandits practice currently at Carter Woods Park. Our home field is actually Hoover Park in Menasha. Like, I'm just gonna throw out this metaphor. Packers practice at the Don Hudson Center. So we practice at Carter Woods. You can't practice on your game field.
We are at the Bandits practice field here asking them a few questions and stuff. So we'll take you inside to the dugout. Here's some of the guys, not the whole team, but would you guys introduce yourselves?
I'm Henry Bremhorst.
I'm Dan Tabby, the fun seeker.
I'm Sam Koken.
I'm Andy Hack.
And I'm Nick Dunger.
Alright guys, you just finished a little practice. How would you explain what you guys did or what you do in a regular practice?
Well, we start out with, you know, stretching, throwing it around, kind of warming up because we don't want any injuries. And, you know, God forbid something like that actually happens, we make sure we rest, ice, compression, elevation. It's one of our mottos.
And then we go on to infield practice in which we work on our grounders, double plays, and just the simple mechanics of baseball. And then we go on to our outfielding, in which, Andy, what do we work on?
Work on pop flies, making it look pretty, you know, laying out for some out there. Good stuff.
And we'll usually end with a nice scrimmage.
Hit, run, score!
What day is it? And in what month this clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause that's you and me and all other people.
Next segment is an interest piece about what Xavier students are driving to and from school.
Vroom.
guys. What's up?
What's up?
Not much. What about you here?
Just coming to school.
Nice.
Like I always do.
What kind of bike is that?
It's a Nomad, a Giant. It's a cool bike.
Nice. So, what'd you top out on that bike?
I hit about 14 miles an hour, not too bad.
Yeah, so it makes your...
That's with the wind behind me, though.
So, like, how long does it take you to bike to school?
I take about 15 minutes with bike, 12 minutes by car.
So
3.5 miles, you know. Save a lot of gas this way.
Yeah,
bad. Helmet, gotta wear that. Safety first, that's my motto.
It's a good motto to live by.
Yeah, it is. Yep. Got about 10,000 miles in this baby.
That
too
one?
Shabby, yeah?
No.
And then I have another bike, my road bike, that's faster, though.
Yeah.
I'm a speed demon on that.
I bet. How many miles do you think you have on your road bike?
I have that on the odometer, 4,000, but that's relatively new. So
yeah.
It's a good way, healthy way to live, guys. You can be over 60.
When I was 13, I had my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, no one could ever come above. She had me going crazy. Oh, I was starstruck.